Everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you.
Just take a second to appreciate the hair that I've taken the time to straighten. Feeling like Becky with the nice hair. Or is it good hair? I don't know. I definitely haven't listened to Beyonce's new album, but I keep seeing a lot of memes with some reference about Becky having some good or great, whatever, something hair. So I feel like her. I feel like Becky. Becky's got it going on today, okay? So today's video is going to be my May shoe haul, and it's not necessarily May, I've gotten them throughout like the last couple of months, but since my last shoe haul video, these are gonna be the shoes that I have purchased or got since then. Girl, let me just tell you right now, the most expensive pair of shoes were from Urban Outfitters and the rest of them were about $10. You could say I'm the thrift shopping queen. Seriously, like watching the Met Gala, I was like, ooh, we should have one of these for people who like to thrift shop instead of wearing like an, you know, a $20,000 gown. Why not like be like, hey, here's 20 bucks. Go to the thrift store, put together an outfit. Girl, that's what we need. I would love to see that. All right, so keeping this intro short, I'm just gonna show you guys each pair of shoe, a try it on. I will tell you where I got them from if I remember, like the label, I'll be able to read that, I guess, duh, obviously. And then I will tell you guys how much I paid if I remember. So it might not be in all of them, but I will definitely include them on the ones that I do know. So hopefully you guys like my shoe collection update video. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button. If you guys have like a favorite pair of shoe that you have like thrifted or you got for a crazy good deal or you ordered them on the line because they were the last pair on Black Friday last year that you waited 2 hours for, comment that down below because I would like love to know what amazing shoes you guys have gotten at like a really good price. So anyways, thank you guys again for watching. If I don't say that in my outro, which obviously I'm gonna thank you guys twice because you're amazing. You're beautiful. I love you. Thank you so much. And let's get started.
This is what you came for. Lightning strikes every time she moves. And everybody's watching her, but she's looking at you.
I don't know what I'm doing. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys liked my shoe collection update video, whatnot. I literally can't even make one video without being a weirdo, but whatever. I mean, you kind of have to be. It's just me and my camera and my lights alone in my apartment. Like, hey, you gotta gotta have a little bit of personality, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, before I get more weird and awkward on camera, let's just end this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Give this video a big thumbs up and comment your good deal shoes that you got down below. And of course, if you guys have any video ideas that you want to see me do or things that I've already done in the past that you're like, girl, I need more of that. Just tell me, girl. I got you, boo. Yes, make sure you guys are following me on Instagram and Twitter and my blog and everything. I'll link it down below because I have some crazy big giveaways that I'm doing. I'm collaborating with a couple of companies. And girl, these are like crazy, crazy big giveaways. Yeah, again, thank you guys for watching. You the best, you the real MVP, love you. I will link all of my social media platforms down below. And yeah, so see you guys in my next video. But she's looking at-